of the shapes below are congruent. Step 1. They are not the same. Size and shape are different. Step 2. They are not the same. Size and shape are different. Step 3. These are the same size and shape. Will fit onto each other. Congruent. Represents 3/4. The middle one.